We are called to live lives of mercy and to share unmerited love. Lord, have mercy.
Lord.
Lord Jesus, you are hope and compassion. Christ, have mercy. Lord Jesus, you are our strength and our hope. Lord, have mercy.
Lord.
Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us all to life everlasting.
Amen.
We join with the angels as we say.
Thank you.
In those days, I, Daniel, heard this word of the Lord. At that time, there shall arise Michael, the great prince, guardian of your people. It shall be a time unsurpassed in distress. Nations began until that time. At that time, your people shall escape. Everyone who is found written in the book. Many of those who sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake. Some shall live forever. Others shall be an everlasting horror and disgrace. But the wise shall shine brightly, like the splendor of the firmament, and those who lead the many to justice shall be like the stars forever. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Oh. Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, in those days, after the tribulation, the sun will be darkened and the moon will not give its light, and the stars will be falling from the sky, and the powers in the heavens will be shaken. And then they will see the Son of Man coming in the clouds with great power and glory. And then he will send out the angels and gather his elect from the four winds, from the ends of the earth to the end of the sky. Learn the lesson from the fig tree. When its branches became tender and sprout leaves, you know that summer is near. In the same way, when you see things happening, know that he is near at the gate. Amen, I say to you, this generation will not pass away until all things have taken place. Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will not pass away. But if today were our own, no one knows, neither the angels in heaven nor the Son, but only the Father. The Gospel of the Lord.
Grace to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
This weekend, and all the masses were honoring our neighbors and churches. We're gathering together as a community to celebrate together and to anoint one another. So to all of you, happy feast day.
To you.
Okay, this is the car, but it's really a
little car. Happy feast day.
One we're called to share. As I sit back live, and its son can share. Saint virtue is the crying of a baby. It is the bustle of children, either from religious head or for fancy age, getting ready for their first communion. It is the music of a triumph wedding march. It is the voice of everyone as we stand and we say, I believe. It is the building memories and sensations, the smells of incense and the flickering of candles. It purges the reconciliation and forgiveness and renewal. It is about wiping the tears of those who have lost a loved one. Faith virtue is about finding the love and rejoicing for this love. It is the voice that lives and sings, O come, holy faithful, for all are welcome here. No one is exclusive. Faith virtue is the family. And yes, at times we disagree, sometimes we fight, and unfortunately, some leave. But Saint Virtue is a community, band of believers, joined together by the love of Christ and the love of one another. If anything we can take from our patroness, from her heart and her love and devotion to the cross, it would be that we pray even in our struggles, and we remember to always celebrate together. So in a nutshell, Saint Virtue is all of us, the past, the here, and the now, through the body of Christ. Happy Feast Day. community, holding a cathedral near the cardinal blesses the soil and community throughout the archdiocese, reminding us that we are one in Christ. Our responsibility must be God who hears us in Christ. Praise to you, God, Almighty Father. You sent your Son to live among us and bring salvation.
Bless me, God, who heals us in Christ.
Praise to you, God, the only begotten Son. You humble
Thank you.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and good of all God's holy church.
Stretched out your hands for the good of the passion.
our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Thank you.
week and then a week of saying goodbye. Carol Shields had passed away. She is the mother of Tracy Shield, who is our bulletin editor and website designer. So we have to do to keep her family in the prayers. We also had a second death, and that was an unexpected one of Michael Cannon, who got the bus driver of our NTA for many, many years. Michael, I can tell you, had one of the nicest and busy guys I've ever met. I can tell you that in the summer, the hottest day, he would shoot and come out and meet us here and he'd be in the ministry center and the church. And we also bring his mother, a scholar who's been in the school for many, many years. There will be no school on Wednesday, but I will be very already to attend at 10 o'clock at 3 o'clock. This time, I would like to invite Tom Backus to speak on behalf of the parish council.
Thanks be to God.